decades promotion video for our work titled Hyperbolic Heterogeneous Graph Attention Network. My name is Jongmin Park from Chungnam National University. Many recent models for heterogeneous graph representation running aim to represent elements in a heterogeneous graph as vector representation in a row-dimensional Euclidean space. However, heterogeneous graphs have complex structures such as hierarchical or power law structures that can lead to distortions when represented as vectors in Euclidean space. The left figure illustrates the power law structure included in the ACM dataset. In figure A2 and B2, we can see the number of nodes grows exponentially. Due to these properties, a hyperbolic space which grows exponentially is more appropriate for embedding heterogeneous graph than Euclidean space. Moreover, metaspace contains semantic information in a heterogeneous graph. For example, in the ACM dataset, the PAP metaspace signifies that two papers are written by the same author, while the PAPA metaspace extends this to include co-authorship information. Therefore, it is important to consider semantic information during heterogeneous graph representation running. To address these challenges, we propose a hyperbolic heterogeneous graph attention network consisting of two main components, one for metaspace-specific embedding to embed metaspace instances, and the other for inter-metaspace attention to combine representations from different metaspaces. We define these operations in the hyperbolic space to effectively capture the hierarchical structure of the heterogeneous graph. We conducted experiments on three real-world heterogeneous graph data sets. Experimental results show that our proposed model outperforms state-of-the-art baselines in node classification and clustering. For more details, please refer to the paper. Thank you for your attention.